Let's make a peach Bellini. We're gonna start by blanching our peaches for 60 seconds. When we're done, we're gonna peel, chop, and toss them into a blender. At this point, they may be a little tart, so we're gonna add some sugar until we're happy with the taste. Once you're done, we're gonna bottle it up and throw it in the fridge, and it'll last for about 3 to 4 days. Now for the drink, we're gonna add 2 ounces of peach puree, and then we're just gonna fill our glass up with Prosecco. It will be bubbly, so work your way up the glass slowly, and there you have a peach Bellini. Cheers.